Hello and welcome to a new video on our channel. Today I show you how to create a simple cloud shader to add a little more life to the default empty sky. If you want more explanation next time, let us know in the comments. Here we go. If you liked the video, feel free to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks you for watching. Bye.